Suddenly, I want to do that. What do you guys think? I'm only level 4, but this is offering me a purple boots. Some purple gold. But only a blue in experience, which is probably about 500 experience. Lazy horse. Come here.
Ella.
It's Marcus's mighty champion. Don't tell me you actually did what I asked.
I tracked the bandits and sent them to Addis. Your wood should arrive in town soon.
And you expect me to believe the word of a mercenary?
I didn't expect you to believe me, so I brought this. Here's your proof. A sample of the special wood you want so badly. These bows you're making, I'd better be worthy of Apollo for all the trouble I've gone to.
By the gods! You sure you work with Marcos? He's never once delivered on a promise. Incredible.
I might work with him, but we're nothing alike. I'm true to my word.
Then take your pay. Give none to Marcos.
Well, how much pay? 1300 experience.
Sammy, I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl.
Who am I kidding? This place never changes.
We have only the finest goods. Until next time.
Ella.
Ella, Ella. Off we go now.
Did I tell you to come over here?
Off we go now. The watch will be vigilant here.
Yeah.
I should be careful. High security here.
Your life ends here! I see
Better stay hidden.
Smother it!
Thank you.
Let's get out of here.
Can
you fight?
I'd be happy to. My thanks. I can't believe I let those malakes sneak up on me.
Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
You are wandering around on your own. You're right. I can't fight a camp of bandits by myself. Could you help me to get to Odysseus's palace? I can pay.
I'll help you get to the palace.
Well, I'm in luck then. What do I call you?
Alexios?
I'm Odessa, named after the great Odysseus.
Why would you want to go up there?
I am a descendant of Odysseus. I'm on a pilgrimage.
You're a descendant of...
I'm the man who created the Trojan horse and defeated the Cyclops. The one who traveled to the land of the Lotus Eaters. The one the Odyssey is about? Yes, I am. Why?
You're not the first who said that, is all.
Well, I trust I don't need to prove my lineage to get up to the palace.
We should head to the palace while we have the chance.
If you get yourself caught, bitch, I swear to God.
All the years I've lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
Go!
rubble.
What were you expecting?
I don't know. Something more grand. My parents named me Odessa. I'm Odysseus's namesake. I thought if I came here, I might understand him more.
Well, do you?
Not at all. Take me to my door. I'll pay you. Well, this is for you. Such a disappointment.
Why is that place so important to you?
Are you joking? Odysseus lived there, ruled there. He ended the Trojan War, eluded Scylla and Charybdis. He had everything. Loyalty, love, fighting spirit.
He had the attention of the gods too. That caused him a lot of trouble.
And it made him a legend.
Cute right now, as if nothing can get in your way.
I don't usually like being called cute.
There are a few other ones I can think of that would suit you.
I can't wait to hear them.
How about beautiful? That works even better. The other ones will come later.
I hope later comes soon.
So, what do you think?
I think I was in a much poorer mood before now. There's just so much I desire. To be as great as Odysseus. Where do I even begin?
If you want Odysseus's greatness, you have to do it your own way. He was famous because of his cunning. What have you done?
I've traveled all the way here.
To see the ruins of Odysseus's life, not to live your own.
I should know better than to take advice from a mercenary. Leave me.
Get it?
What's up, viewer? Welcome to the stream. Ooh, a golden experience. That's not what I wanted.
Marcos, go!
How'd it go with Marcos?
How it always goes. I didn't get my money, and I'm running another errand.
Why did you let him boss you around?
He doesn't. He just gets me into situations I have to dig myself out of.
Maybe you shouldn't let him do that.
Thanks for the advice.
You're welcome.
What do you want, Phoebe?
You know Kausos?
The town on the other side of the island. Why?
People there are sick. And my friend Kina is too. There is a blood fever. They say it's a curse and they need help from the gods.
I told you, I'm not a god.
But Icaros...
is a bird.
That doesn't mean you can't help.
All right. I'll look into it.
And not a moment too soon.
I've dealt with the bandits and gotten the wood for the boat.
I had every confidence in you, my friend.
Well, your plan?
Right. The Cyclops and I have a score of drachmi to settle. The same score as you, my rough and tumble friend.
He wouldn't be after me if it wasn't for you, my friend.
Right. But I swear, this will put an end to it. If he insists on sending his goons after us, we'll make sure his last good day was yesterday.
Let's hear it then. What do I have to do?
What will we do, you mean? As the brains to your brawn, I consider it a joint effort.
Brains? You do. Sure.
What does the Cyclops value most? His men? His land? His ships? No, his obsidian eye.
Get to the point, Marcos.
Oh, fine. We're going to steal it.
Are you crazy? You borrow his drachmi, then you steal his eye?
Having it means we win. Then it goes to market. We kill two birds with one obsidian eye.
He'd better hold still, or he'll lose both eyes.
No, no! It has to be done without the Cyclops knowing. You cannot be seen.
Then my new bow will come in handy.
He keeps the eye in his house. It's too valuable to wear out. A wise choice until you show him the error of his ways. Wait for the sun to set, sneak in, and then bring me the eye.
Better be worth something.
Do you know how much obsidian goes for in Kefalonia?
I've never seen it.
Exactly. And not only is it obsidian, it's veined with gold. Gold! It's no wonder he saves it for special occasions.
So we'll use the profits to pay him off.
It will pay for the bulk of it. A vineyard's expensive, you know.
I don't know where the Cyclops lives.
Keep to the west side of the island. There, you will find his lair.
Fine. But you won't get away with being cheap.
Cheap? You wound me, Alexios!
It's your defining trait.
Bring me the eye, and I'll prove you wrong. Remember, not a soul can see you.
Got it.
Pull this off, and our heads won't be the Cyclops' trophies when he comes back.
Now to find the eye. If it's as valuable as Marcos says, it will be hidden.
This eye better be worth it.
Hello, eye. I see you.
So that's where his eye is.
I should be extra careful in this area. I need cover. If I'm quiet, I can hide in the bushes.
No way I'm taking that guy out. I got 16 arrows left.
Must be some eye to have that much protection. I have to stop.
Welcome to the stream. Right now I'm doing a stealth mission where trying to steal a Cyclops's eye made of obsidian and veined with gold. Can't let anybody see me. So far, there's been 3 victims. That guy over there needs to fucking move. So I can take this guy out. Someone's feeling a little sick. Get in here. He's about to see the bodies.
I'll find him.
All right, I'm gonna start hiding the loot or hiding the evidence. Oh shit. Not right now. Do that, bitch. Right now I'm playing on hard difficulty. Because I'm not going to be playing as a weak Spartan.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Who says I'm up here? Certainly not me. Not much other places where I can hide. Yes, that's right. Come on, come on. Shit.
The trail. Not around here. Roots at that Mistyos house. Now, coming for you, sellsword. I don't even know how I go on now. I'll find where he's hiding. John!
you got for me, motherfucker? Nothing good. Wrong fucking button. Gotta take out that fucking dog. Is that even a... That's not even a fucking dog. I don't even know what that is. Looks like a fucking jaguar. Yeah, buddy. Ooh, fuck. There you go. Go wild. Follow me. Thank you. Hi, how you doing? Yes, I see you. Too bad he can't get up here.
Stupid flames! Get out! Out, damn you! God's cursed fire! Out!
Oh shit! I did not expect that! Because I killed its two fiancés.
Come on, come on.
This horse isn't the best for climbing mountains, but it's good for battle.
Round two, fight!